Yeah, man, send it now, man. They must change jersey already. Mika, we had to procrastinate. They might say them to play a first match and they're not to play it. They might send the invite and demand them now accept. Yo, we are sending the invite now. Let me depend on you. Only depend on you. Oh, yeah. See there. I got you. Guys, my man up on the left a run, you know, pure running, run, you know. We probably play against our any.
Lost their last game. They've got to do better today, and I sense that they're up for doing better today.
Well, I think they are. I mean, one or two heads maybe dropped towards the end of that defeat, but they've had a chance to pick themselves up in between, and they need to respond. They need to bounce back.
Andre. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Offside is given. Cummings. And now the shot. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And the cross is in. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Past never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. They've got to work hard to try and get it back. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. That's a poor touch.
I see there.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Middle.
Cut the pass out.
Middle again.
And maybe that will ease the pressure. Now Grant. Ray. Great interception. Tries the through pass. Defender to it first. Beck. Yamada. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
It was a nasty roll of the ankle. He went right over on it. But he has carried on, so I think he's unlikely to come off.
Cheers, Jeff. cut out. He's awarded the free kick. Could be in. Now Casey taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
And there's the interception.
I tackle like that, you know. Yeah.
Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. It'll be a throw.
It's some bounce in there now, man. I play like them, man. That's a long throw.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Cha-cha-cha.
Smith trying to find a way through here, probing away. Over the touchline.
If you don't have long throw, let me throw it.
Here's Gerrard.
Give me passing turn.
Andre. And it's gone out for the throw. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Yamada. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Go on, man, you have the defense.
Not a nice challenge.
You have the left back.
And the pass not completed, really.
All right.
Attacking now. And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot well.
Goal.
Gonna try his luck.
Goal again.
Hopefully, we'll be hoping all his work today is as easy as this save.
Yeah, man. Come me down. We let it go and I try and kick it.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but we all know what he's like. There's no way that that's going to force him off.
Well, Jeff, Liam, thank you for that update.
Liam,
Yamada could be dangerous. The shot's on to put them in front. Well, they have taken the lead. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Gerrard. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Very good passes.
Right.
This team are passing the ball beautiful. He's got his fist to it.
I think he's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Damn, man. The line.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. It's offside.
No, man, that good man. Come again.
now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Cummings. Well read by the defender. So it's...
Fuck. Yeah, it's time. They want to switch.
Is off and underway. Carvalho trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Made the challenge well. Great interception. Good place to win the ball back there.
Come on, big one.
The pressure was starting to
big
mount.
One.
And the interception was timely, to say the least. Carvalho looking for an opening with some good control builder. And that's been judged by the officials as offside. Look clear enough. Marley. Can't keep it on the pitch, he's gone out for a throw. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries, and it is frustrating for the home team and crowd.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. He's got his shot off now. Goalkeeper hangs on. And shoots! A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Best gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
What a weird time, though.
Lost the ball. It's a poor touch. Here's Gerrard. Coming. Gerrard with the ball. And now Messi. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Cut out by the defender. And it's gone out of play there. Into the attacking third. A timely challenge. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception.
You're me over here, Sena.
Ray. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And they're passing so well out there. I love to see. Free kick given by the ref. Shit.
From wide.
Well defended, not just getting across. From wide. He thought quickly as well.
One, overlap.
Well, they're in a good position here.
No, man, coming. May I wait for the man go overlap,
20
man.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Oh, minute,
keeping possession. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball?
One.
Cummings. They cope with it well defensively. Andre. There's good progress with this attack. Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle.
Yeah, I know, yo.
Now Casey, well done the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Come on.
Cummings. Here's a chance to attack.
No.
They're grateful for that.
He's hoping, man.
To have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. It goes out wide again. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Shots on here. Oh, charged down. You can see the deflection there. Corner. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one Lang of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work.
Lang-chua.
Showed his experience there.
The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. Game the game question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
Coming. That's a cross the field to try and switch the play. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. The referee says possibly booking this. A decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle, and it's a heading chance now. Well, I thought they were done for, but now they've equalised.
Well, I think the opposition switched off, but the goal scorer didn't he? Right on his toes.
Well, it is a major moment in this match. It's come late, and it's brought them level.
Yeah, just shows the value of persistence. They refuse to be beat.
Just with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, he's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
Big one.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Quick header and the teammate. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew.
It's Messi.
This is how they love to play on the break. But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. this is a wonderful chance. They might actually win the game in this break. Here, the challenge is a good one. And the referee has called a halt here. The final whistle has gone.